भारतीय महिला नेटबॉल टीम की सदस्य अमनदीप कौर का मानना है कि नेटबॉल को भी ओलंपिक का हिस्सा होना चाहिए। टीम ने 2019 में 11वें एशियन यूथ नेटबॉल चैंपियनशिप के क्वार्टर फाइनल तक पहुंचने में कामयाब रही थी और अब ऐसे में अमनदीप ने एक विशेष बातचीत में कहा कि अब टीम की नजरें गोल्ड जीतने पर हैं।
Yeah, somewhere because it's a dream of every sports person to achieve their biggest and the highest level of their career they chose. And yeah, I am a disappointed that netball is not in the Olympics. But hopefully in future netball is also added in Olympics because netball is a game which is easy to play and it doesn't need much equipment to play. Netball is very fast growing sports unless it's not added in the Olympics. We trying to focusing on the other big tournaments like Asian Championship, Commonwealth Games and the World Netball Championship, which is we trying to and preparing ourselves to represent in India in these major tournaments as well. First of all, it was a great opportunity for me to the part of the national team. The training we had before the league was something I was excited for. The practice under the surveillance of the national coaches, we were surely in a great hands. Everything was a whole new experience. Of course, our goal was to win the championship and bring the gold medal home. Unfortunately, it didn't happen, but getting qualified into the quarterfinal was a big achievement in its whole. Through this whole thing, it was a moment of realization for us that we need to put more and more hard work improving our skills, and the competition was not easy, and we are working hard for the next upcoming tournaments. When I took admission in college, that time I only used to play basketball. Then my coaches insist me to play netball as well because netball is a way similar to the basketball. So my first tournament of the netball that I played is inter-colleges, and after playing this tournament I got to know about the open tournaments which is conducted by the federation. So some of my friends already played that tournaments, and they helped me to introduce with netball coach Mr. Vikas Alawat. They also helped me a lot in practicing and promoting me on such a high level in a very short time of a period. Then I played my first national in Bangalore in 2019, last year, where I gave trials for the India camp and for the upcoming tournaments, and luckily I got selected in the India camp, and after the 3 months of the camp I selected in Indian team, and the feeling of selecting is such a like top of the world. In netball, my role model is Mr. Hariom Kaushik sir, our general secretary of Indian Netball Federation, because Hariom sir is a godfather of Indian netball. He did so much for the players, not just by supporting by their words, but he supports the players financially, those who are not able to pursue their studies and games. He's a real godfather for us because he sacrifices life for uplifting the netball at a very good level, and I never saw person like him with such a pure soul and pure hearted for the game and the netball. He's such a great person that I can't even explain in words. It's difficult to manage these 3 months because we need to practice with the whole team members to get coordinate with them and between us even, and the drills and the workout we did in the ground and the gym, I don't think we get a feel in our home. And yeah, we are lacking somewhere in these days, getting up with the laziness, nothing to do in the home, get just simply sitting and watching movies and eating food, and बट स्टिल वी आर स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन सो वी हैव टू मेंटेन अवर फिटनेस एंड डाइट विच इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड द बिगेस्ट एडवांटेज फॉर मी इज़ माई मदर. शी इज़ former international volleyball player and now coach, so she cares every little thing for me, like waking up early morning, preparing work schedule for me, diet chart and what should I have to eat and when. And the other side, my coach also interact with me through the video calls while working out time and tell me where I'm lacking or where I'm wrong. So these things help me a lot, uplifting me in these days.